Yun, no? Yun natin tong ano. The Last of Us.
From the start. Sometimes millions of people die, as in an actual war, but in the end, we always win.
But just to be clear, you do think microorganisms pose a threat?
Oh, in the most dire terms.
Bacteria?
No.
You like saying no?
Yes.
Not bacteria, not viruses, so...
Fungus. Yes, that's the usual response. Fungi seem harmless enough. Many species know otherwise, because there are some fungi who seek not to kill, but to control. Let me ask you, where do we get LSD from?
Where do you get it from?
It comes from ergot, a fungus. Psilocybin, also a fungus. Viruses can make us ill, but fungi can alter our very minds. There's a fungus that infects insects, gets inside an ant, for example, travels through its circulatory system to the ant's brain, and then floods it with hallucinogens, thus bending the ant's mind to its will. Fungus starts to direct the ant's behavior, telling it where to go, what to do, like a puppeteer with a marionette. And it gets worse. The fungus needs food to live, so it begins to devour its host from within, replacing the ant's flesh with its own. But it doesn't let its victim die, no. It keeps its puppet alive by preventing decomposition. How?
So, nagkaroon ng backstory yun.
Dr. Sean Heiss, you're in distress.
Fungal infection of this kind is real, but not in humans.
True, fungi cannot survive if its host's internal temperature is over 94 degrees. And currently, there are no reasons for fungi to evolve to be able to withstand higher temperatures. But what if that were to change? What if, for instance, the world were to get slightly warmer? Well, now, there is reason to evolve. One gene mutates, and an ascomycetia, candida, ergot, Cordyceps, Aspergillus, any one of them could become capable of burrowing into our brains and taking control, not of millions of us, but billions of us. Billions of puppets with poisoned minds, permanently fixed to one unifying goal, to spread the infection to every last human alive by any means necessary. And there are no treatments for this, no preventatives, no cures. They don't exist. It's not even possible to make them.
So if that happens,
we lose.
We'll be back.
You know, the original song. Pero patayin natin yung ano. Pero gusto ko makita yung kanila on intro. It's the very first time we see the intro for The Last of Us. Start. Si Sarah. Wait naman yung sahal. Kasi nyo pa rin copy. Oh, ano. Ang wholesome. Ganun tayo. Grabe, isang oras to. Oras pala to. Grabe. Ayun, bibili siya ng ano. Ng relo. Or Daddy Joel. Ba't siya inaano ng reflector ng lalaki? Baka yung sinasadya lang pala. Kala ko nire-reflectoran talaga siya.
I'm already finished.
طب خلصني وعطي اياها بقى.
جرب. بيفو جاكرتا ده بين اكستريم بايرس. Bakit hindi naging chocolate? Bila? Ano nangyari kayo? Ano? Naku! Paktay na. Ayan na. Ay, ibig sabihin na sa hangin na agad. Grabe. Yung mga mahihina muna agad yung mga na ano. May na yung respiratory. Tapos mag-mutate. Grabe na yung jet na. National security na siya.
Good job.
Yeah. Gave us the wrong size for the headers. I'm sorry.
Where's the cake?
Oh.
Did you?
What?
I don't hear anything.
That was lame. You're lame.
Yeah, I know. Where'd you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
It's better when I do.
It was only $20, which I stole from you. I could have stolen 60, but I put the change back because I'm an honest thief.
Mm.
Besides, it's the thought that counts. You were going to do it for yourself. So.
Same to sa dialogue sa laro.
Thank you.
Oh, there's one more. Borrowed from the Adlers.
Oh, this is the one with the deleted scenes.
Yeah. Imagine how bad those have to be. Come on, pop it in. Let's do your birthday.
Don't fall asleep.
Of course I won't. It's too riveting.
That's an auto lecture.
Which jail? Travis County?
Yeah, I'm 10.
God damn it, Tommy.
Sorry.
Okay. Fucking idiot.
Oh, grabe yung nangyayari.
Dad? Dad? Thank you.
No mercy, ba't yung tumakbo? Nagkala na ng ano yun, in-depth sa laro, nag-skip yun. Shuffle. Tumutubo na agad yung phone juice sa kanya. No. Hello. Hello. Ano ba na agad siya?
Trust me. Take the field. We cut across and we pick up on the west side.
Yeah. West side. All right, hang on. Shit. Fucking army.
Isn't that good?
It's good for them, but that's the highway we're trying to get to.
Gotta keep moving, head north. Could be a lot of people. We can't go south, we can't go east, we can't go west. Where else are we supposed to go? Tommy, come on! Yeah, I know that place. It's gonna work.
Yeah, but then what?
I don't know. Mexico. Just far. As far as we can. How much gas?
3/4 tank.
Go through town. Go push by the river straight across. We pick up the highway on the other side of the blockade. Then we're out.
Everywhere. Maybe there's nowhere to
go. What the fuck? Plan.
Stop here.
I can't drive through them.
Are you serious? Just keep going!
Right. Mm-hmm. Ito na yung scene. Shower. Grabe ulo yung airplane. Nangyari. Sara.
Are you okay?
My ankle.
We gotta get off the street. Tommy! Head of the river, I'll find a way. Get her out of here, Joe. Go.
We can't leave him.
He'll be fine. Can you run?
No.
Diyan sila nag-ano? Diyan sila nagka-ano? Nag-separate? Hindi dun sa ano? Para mas maganda yung ano eh. Dun yung separation. Oh, shucks. Nice. Takbo! Jason yan sa laro eh. Ba't niyo ayaw tumakbo? Dali na yan. Ayan yung mga ano. Sabi yung normal ano looking guys. Tipong may ano ba sila. Daw din may visual. Visual pa sila. Wala pa yung mga clickers. Oh, saan yan? Don't tell me. Oh, shucks. Ayun na agad? Yan yung ano eh, kala niya kasi ano eh. No ano eh, no. Asya ako na yun nga. Type on mas sa TV series kaya ito. Ni ano, Pedro. Pasko. Sino yun si Ellie? Ay hindi pa, hindi pa si Bella yun. Mukha na lang. Yung boss na. 2023? No! That's... yun yung year ngayon. Tawag ulit sa mga soldiers din. No. Ba't sila nakaan? Sila naka-poses. Siguro yun mo ni Quanon din no, before they know. Time to 5 minutes, 2 hours. Okay.
What if I told you that after we gave you some medicine, we're gonna find you your favorite food to eat? Would you like that? And then we'll get you some new clothes and toys, as many as you want to play with. It's just a little needle.
Parang ang laki. Pwede nga. Sunod na lang yun, no? So, sino yan si Tess? Yung bata yun. Ay ano? Eta, hindi sila pinapit. Direktang tapon. Mga ration na lang.
Sweeping or sewer maintenance.
Which pays more?
That'd be the one with the shit. Lake crew, 4 p.m. start.
Bakit pang gabi? Mutilate nyo na lang yung cell nyo. Shoelace one. Mga fireflies. Ayan.
Oxy?
Hydro.
How old?
3 months.
From Atlanta?
I don't know where he gets them from. I just know they're real.
It's real. It's from Atlanta. I just got a factory down there in the QZ. Supposedly only makes 2 things. Pills and bullets. Bullets and pills.
The more you shoot people, the harder it is to sleep, I guess.
Oh, you guess.
You want them or not? I need the bag back. How are we doing with the vehicle?
What's that? I have to get one last guy in the depot to buy in.
Okay, how much?
4 of them on Nashville, plus me. 600 total. Look, those trucks are shitty for a reason.
And they don't have any batteries. I know. It's about 200 for the other guys. 200 for you.
Bakit?
Hey, do yourself a favor. Stay off the streets for the next few minutes. Fucking Firefly's been blowing shit up all week. Two of our guys got shot this morning. Boss has got us working doubles. Guys are jumpy and tired. It's easy to make a mistake in the dark.
Stay safe.
Yeah, you too.
What do you want me to say, Tess?
I'm not asking you to say anything.
Sure. It's not like I plan on ripping you off.
Well, how about we just let it go? What else are you gonna do? You gonna keep me here? Kill me?
Tess, come on.
Then Robert, what do you want?
I want you to forget this ever happened.
Done.
Don't do that.
What? It's just a truck battery. I paid you for it, you sold it to someone else, and you spend my money. I mean, you think I've never done shit like that?
My guys fucked you up.
Yeah, so discipline them. Cut off her finger or whatever the fuck you want. I don't care, they're your fucking guys.
What about your guy? When he sees you, I mean, put yourself in my shoes.
Like, he answers to me. So I give you my word that he won't hurt you. I'll tell him that I got jumped by some guys, and then you and I can just move the fuck on. Now your shit has pretty much ruined my week, and I'd like to go home and drink till my face stops hurting. So are we good?
Nangyari? Ba't nagpasabog? Sino nagpasabog? Ano mga fireflies? Sure ito. Ano mga Fedra pala yun? Nakakagutom manood. Next time, umaga natin ito panoorin para may popcorn tayo. Kasi kung makain paggabi, mahirap na. Diet lang, diet. Oh, shocker.
Shooting at us.
On your knees.
Oh no, I'm gonna fall.
I'm
Di ba po naman? Di ba pwedeng ano na ano ko lang dun sa ano? Sa lugar? May first ako pali. Nangyari? Ba't siya nakatali? Ah, kasi nga pala ano pa siya? Naka-quarantine. Ano? Pina-quarantine siya. Galit yan. When you lost in the dark, the darkness. Malapit si ano eh. Ayun. Naging Firefly na kasi siya. Joel, you need. Grabe na yun, noong tower. Paano nakawala si Tess? Galing-galing naman talaga ni Tess. Tess eh. Ay, hindi pala yun. Panaginip lang. Panaginip lang pala. Or not. Sobra lang yung tulog niya.
Soon he's gonna die out there.
Okay, fuck it. We get our money back and the battery of the Joel. Listen, Robert is terrified of you. So you march out of here, all Clint Eastwood is gonna get wind of the skip. I need you to take a breath.
Quietly daw. Sa game, no. We're not quite going quietly. Saan? Si Marlene. Ano ba?
Beating Fedra anyway.
Rebellion takes time.
You fight for 20 years and you get nowhere. Just
we're not hitting Fedra all over the QC. We hit him here, 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 here. Where are we right now? I want Fedra everywhere but here. I want them as distracted as possible because tonight, every Firefly in Boston is going to gather in this building and you're going to leave the QC. Permanently.
got him. He's supposedly taking the battery to a red tag building. Forget this. The corner of Stillman and Cross.
The one Miguel used to use.
Yeah, I'm thinking so. I mean, we could take the subway tunnel under Haymarket and get into the building from below and take Robert by surprise.
Pay this fucker back.
Ano yung bag ni Ellie?
Put me there when I was a baby. It's footwork.
They put you there. I did.
Am I fucking mom or something?
You look like your man. Where you'd be safest, and you were safe there until you decided to sneak out. A terrorist? Was Riley a terrorist?
Why would you let me go?
You got a cure on your...
That's the one.
Oh, bilis oh. Ay, tanga kita na. Sa laro yan, mahirap. Hirap makita agad. Hmm. Nice.
This one's done.
Yeah. I know. I wasn't expecting it.
You think he's just a robber?
No. You think he came down after he was infected?
Maybe down here is where he was infected.
Ano dyan yung ano? Dyan kaya yung ano? Parang help me. Yan yan. To test out your gun.
Opens into the hallway. The fuck is some put a piano in front of us?
You smell that?
Yeah. Gunpowder.
Yes.
Yung battery nila. Sinabi niya sa mga fireflies. First encounter.
Marlene?
You okay? Ellie. Shit! No, it's okay. I'll be alright. You can't be stupid like this.
So this is who Robert screwed us over with? The Che Guevara of Boston? I mean, war must be going pretty shitty for you to be buying from scumbags like him.
Yeah, it kinda has been. The merch was bad, and he obviously didn't take fuck off for an answer.
Give me my knife.
What do you need a car battery for? Don't.
Not at her. Pointing at me.
To know things. You're the cause of it. You turned my own brother against me.
Okay, Joe. That was a lot of gunfire. Fedra's gonna be on the way. I know. We were gonna move Ellie out of the zone tonight. And we won't make it anywhere like this, not for a while. So now I'm thinking you're gonna do it.
Yeah,
I'm
no,
not
we
going
are.
With them.
Let me take her.
We don't have time for this.
Oh, you don't have time?
Who is she?
To you? She's cargo.
We don't smuggle people. Sorry.
I can do it. Kim, you don't have a fucking ear on your fucking head. Could you please? There's a team of fireflies waiting for her in the old state house. I know what's out there. We were going with an entire squadron for that very reason. But now I don't have a truck. I have a squadron. Fedra's 5 minutes away. What I do have is... I don't know what you're working. Thank you. get through, but please remember that I'm bleeding out.
Okay, here's the deal. We'll get her to your crew at the state house. Before we hand her over, they give us everything that we want. If not, we kill her. There and then. Deal.
Really? That fast?
You are all that matters. Team will jeopardize that. Remember what I told you? Now go get your backpack. Now, Ellie. Don't fuck this up. Please.
Well, hindi lang yun. Papapalapit din siya. In-spoil ka niya kaya sa buong show. Pero paano kaya nila na-invention niya ng HBO? HBO team. Let's see. Nakita niya yung picture niya na ano. And it...
The radio's a smuggling code, right? 60s song, they don't have anything new. 70s, they got new stuff. What's 80s? What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you'll figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
What's the deal with you anyway? You some kind of big wig's daughter or something?
Something like that. Oh, the radio came on when you were sleeping.
What? What was the song?
They kept saying, like, wake me up before you go.
Spot under Lancaster looks good.
it in your pack?
Yeah.
Okay, get it. It's time to go.
Man. Troppo bene. Mi troppo bene.
You gotta be shitting me.
Okay, let's talk this out.
Turn around.
Yeah, hold
on.
Get
on your fucking knees. Get on your fucking knees.
Hold on.
What did I fucking tell you, man? I said stay the fuck home. Get on your knees.
Just get on your knees. Just get on your knees. Listen, you let us do this run? We'll split the cards with you.
Oh, will you?
Yeah.
I'm so blessed. Hands on your head, eyes forward. Hands on your head!
Really, man?
Yep. I'm doing this by the book.
All right, what about three quarters?
Unauthorized exit. I'll hang you for that.
Fine, everything off of this run. And half off on all of the pills.
Half off? All off. Risk my job for half off. Out of your fucking mind.
Ellie, what the
fuck? Fucking bitch. Get out of the fucking way.
Whoa, whoa. We can fix this.
Move.
Chava. Pinch musi bu anam boy boy. Good day. Pinaalala mo kasi boy. What the?
No, no,
Joel!
Uy, may bago siyang weapon. Na-unlock niya na yung ano. Dati yung revolver lang niya. Dito na natin end ng ano, no? Episode. Mga. Diba? Never let me down again. Naku, papatugtog pa si Boy Boy ng ano. Yan yung last nila. Galing ah. Mistake ng ano, first ano. First episode. Ano talaga, from the galing, true to the source, true to the game. So ano ba natin yan, ano pa natin yan? Parang ano natin yun, yung episode 1 yung ano, pinakamahaba. And then the other stuff is, yung 40 gano'n na lang. Pero grabe, 1 hour and 20 minutes lang yung one. And thank you for watching, and sana mag-subscribe yun, and see you guys in the next show. Bye.